We are running a hydraulics laboratory, and usually in a hydraulics laboratory, we're using small-scale models, which we have to build. Since we have a study program of civil engineering, everything is about constructions, about designing processes like bridges, houses, and some other kind of structures. A weir is a lateral structure in a river system just to increase the upstream flow depth. You can use these just to reduce velocities, to increase the flow depth. With this head, you can also create energy. But on the other hand, you must take care, for example, for aquatic species like fish, that they are able to climb upstream. So it must be, or they can be structures of conflict, and so you must take care to fulfill all the requirements. The common ways to just use acrylic glass to laser it and to glue together, this process is very time consuming and it costs a lot. So 3D printing allows us to reduce manufacturing time and create complex geometries that are essential for the laboratory, and so for us it is a big benefit. This year has been the first piano key weir worldwide, which was plotted in this size. So it was our first test plot, and with less experience at the end, this came out by 30 kilograms. So from week to week, we try to improve the system and to reduce weight by infill and layer height, top and bottom layers and so on. And so at the end, we were able to just reduce the weight of these structures down to kind of 10 kilograms. So became more cost effective at the end. It is faster, so plotting time for this weir was around 7 days, and now our weirs are plotting only for kind of 4 days. We are using the 3D printing to just build different kind of weirs. We install these in the flume and test the efficiency by measuring upstream flow depth, air entrainment, downstream flow depth, and so we can recalculate with the data from the measurement devices how efficient it is at the end. Some of our last models were printed in PLX, which is pretty awesome because the surface quality was pretty good, and for us this is a big thing because it is very important for the flow itself, how the surface of the model has been finished, so we don't need to use any finishing processes.